Okay guys, I wanted to apologize in advance for how choppy this video is going to be, and the reason for that is because I forgot my GoPro at my house when I went fishing, so I couldn't have anything constantly recording, because if I used my phone, it would die. I decided to take the footage from this trip, and instead of just like throwing it away, or just deleting it and not using it, I wanted to make a video out of it, so this is what this is, and I hope you guys enjoy. Okay guys, first drop, not even 10 seconds in the hole, we got this nice little red Cabazon, so we're gonna get a picture and throw them back. Bye-bye, buddy. Alex got one on a mini jig, this mini little white crappy jig or something. Yeah. But we're gonna get a picture and throw them back. Fish on! Alex has got a fish on his trout rod or striper rod or whatever kind of rod it is. That's a nice perch. Rainbow? That's a nice sized perch. Is that a rainbow or a striped chipper? Let's say a rainbow to me.
I think it's a black. I don't know.
It's
kind of.
It's pretty though. Look at the colors on that thing.
Blue.
Remind me of like a mix between a bluegill and a parrotfish.
Yeah.
Get a picture of them back.
They are the bluegill of the sea.
They are the bluegill of the sea. Oh.
Hey.
There he goes.
Clean release.
Yep. I think we just got bait here. I don't know if he's gonna come back for it or what, but something definitely hit it.
Oh, last week.
Oh, I have another
one. Oh.
Yeah.
Fish on. Good job.
Jesus. What is that thing?
Oh, that's a chunky one.
Oh,
that's a... Oh, yeah, that's a nice one.
Need help?
I think I have to cut it. Look.
You can't even see the hook.
He's just gone. Bro, that's insane. He choked that thing.
Oh my god, he broke my weight off because he wrapped me around the pylon.
Jeez. That's crazy. Today's kind of hectic so far. Okay guys, got this nice cab. We're going to throw him back. That guy was gut hooked, so we couldn't get the hook out, so we had to cut it. But it should rust out soon, and yeah, he should be fine. Okay guys, we're up on this this pier. We can drop right down. Chunky perch. This is a big rainbow. Alex, chunky. Well, get this guy unhooked and throw him back. Really pretty fish, these rainbow surf perch. This guy's like probably close to a pound. Really pretty fish, rainbow surf perch. Throw him back. Okay guys, we got a nice cab here, kind of like a bluish orange color, but chuck him back. Oh, stop. Buddy. Stop biting me. Okay guys, we're fishing off this dock and I caught what? What is this?
I believe it's a lizard fish because I caught the exact...
Oh, I think it is a lizard fish. Okay, oh, do not let him go.
I caught the exact same thing. Here, let me show you a picture.
Look at his mouth. That's insane. Look at how freaking big his mouth opens.
Yeah, look.
He looks like a fringehead or something. I don't know. Does he have teeth?
I'm going to pick... Yes, he
does. Okay, well, we're going to unhook this and then we'll release it. Okay, guys, so look at this thing. This thing's crazy. Look at how wide its mouth opens. Opens all the way there. We're gonna see if I can lift. Ow! Jeez, that hurt bad! Do not lift it. Whoa, look at how aggressive that is. Okay, well, we're gonna throw him back now.
Yeah, that's not good.
Oh, this thing's so pretty cool. Actually, let's get a picture, then we'll throw him back.
Okay.
caught another one of these lizard fish things. Yeah, I'll unhook him and release him. Yeah.
Okay, well,
need to cut the line because he choked it. But there goes Mr. Lizard Fish. Got a nice rubberlet here. There's black perch. It's a perch. we're gonna unhook him and throw him back.
Okay.
What are you guys doing? Oh, no way. No way. No.
Okay guys, we just changed spots. So I just dropped down a Siddiqui off the dock. And Alex is jigging with a little drop drop. So
you got 3 points here. Oh, my rod.
Boy, right here. This guy is a black perch. Oh, that probably hurt a little bit. Black perch, chuck him back.
Oh,
he just popped off. Chill, buddy. Okay, guys. Oh, jeez, aggressive. Oh, hate these guys. They're kind of cool, though. Stop. Okay, guys. Check out this chonky monkey. He is a lizard fish. They can open their mouth extremely wide, and they are not too nice, so we're going to chuck them back.
Guys, another one of the lizard fish.
Catching a lot of these. This is like insane. This is my fourth one.
Why are we getting so many lizard fish? Like, is it like, are they spawning or something? Or is it like a school? Like, I don't know what these guys do. Oh, is there like a lizard fish?
Got him. Okay, well, we unhook this guy. Little lizard fish right here. Really neat looking, actually. I can show you on the top. I'm trying to see. But they're like eels mixed with wind pods. They're pretty cool, so I'm gonna throw them back. Oh, no, we need buddy. Oh, stop trying to bite me.
Go. Stop, what are you doing?
Okay, well, he fell straight through the dock.
Had to give him a little push, though. But...
good now.
Nice little surf right here. Gonna hold him open and throw him back.
Unhook him and release him, these slimy little buggers. One last look at him.
What a mean one.
On? Yes, snap.
I got it off. Fish on.
Oh, no! What the heck?
Oh!
I got two lizard fish.
Double down.
Nobody wants the lizard fish because they're pain in the rear to unhook. Look at these guys.
And they try to bite me.
There's got to be like a school down. Why two? One was bad enough, but now two, and they're both gut hooked. No.
They actually.
Yes, they both choked it. Do that one, I'll do this one.
This one's like dark.
That one's cool looking. Oh.
Ready for the release?
Bad for this guy.
Oh my god, it almost bit me.
I'm getting close to getting him out.
I'm releasing him through the crack.
Oh, close. Oh, I got him. Last look at lizard fish, man.
Is he gonna swim away?
Yep.
New species.
That's what's been taking all of our
shiners.
Bait. That's a nice shiner perch.
It is actually.
That's a decent one. Those are good shark bait. All perch jigs for a head.
Oh, fish on. No!
It's a micro lizard fish.
Tiny, tiny lizard fish, guys. This makes seven lizard fish. Tiny lizard fish. Still eating my shrimp. There he goes.
Thank you guys so much for tuning in on this episode of Casting with Cole, and I will catch you next time. But first, if you guys like the GoPro better, please put that in the comment section down below, because I have been trying to up the quality of my YouTube videos, and I know that this one is not very good. So please leave that in the comment section if you do have a preference and opinion. So anyway, thanks for watching. Catch you next time.
Let's go!
Yeah. We got this beautiful perch. 0.97.